Hello, everyone. Brian Hartstein, Director of Corporate Development here at Baintree Wealth Advisors, and I help oversee the 401k team that's dedicated to working with all of our 401k plans and you as participants. And I just wanted to reach out during the recent market volatility, as I know many people are concerned about the markets whipsawing up and down and what this might mean for the future. And we always like to stress here at Baintree that inside a 401k plan, market volatility is actually very beneficial and very helpful for those of you that are focused on long-term investing and retiring many years in the future. For those that are going to be retiring soon, maybe only even a few years away from retirement, obviously you should be in a much more conservative stance and a little more defensive. But for those of you that have many years to retirement, the market volatility is actually very helpful. As you are contributing monies to your 401k accounts on a per pay period basis, this is actually helping you buy shares of the market cheaper. So 5, 10, 15, 20 years out, this will help you average your cost basis down, buy shares cheaper, and ultimately have more monies in your account when you retire. So I know sometimes it doesn't feel good now, and for outside of your 401k accounts, those might not be faring so well, but inside your 401k, we want you to understand that market volatility is helpful and that it is something you should actually embrace and not be afraid of. The other thing that we also like to stress is risk tolerance. Many people feel like they can take a great deal amount of risk when the markets are doing well. But ultimately, when the markets are down, that's when you really find out about how you feel about risk. And many people find out that they're not willing to take as much risk when the markets are down because of the pain that they're feeling. So we at Baintree are obviously here to help. If you have any questions about your 401k account, if you have questions about the market volatility, how things inside your account are faring, how your outside of your 401k accounts are faring, your risk tolerance or anything at all, please reach out to us. That's what we're here for. And for our March 401k educational webinar, we are doing a deep dive into market volatility and risk tolerance and dollar cost averaging. So we think it's going to be a very exciting one, a very timely webinar, and we hope that you'll be watching and can learn from it and reach out to us for our expertise, as we are here to help. So again, please let us know what we can do to help you. Happy investing and good luck.